Genesis chapter 3, verse 16. And to the woman he said, I will greatly multiply thy sorrow and
thy conception.
And sorrow shalt
thou shalt
thy shalt bring forth children, and thy desire shall to be to thy husband, and he shall rule over thee.
Amen.